The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention needs a new leader. CDC Director Dr. Brenda Fitzgerald resigned today, just 6 months after being selected for the post. In a statement, the Department of Health and Human Services blamed her complex financial interests. Politico had reported that Fitzgerald bought tobacco stock after becoming CDC Director. Such an investment goes against the mission of the CDC. We'll have much more later today on WJZ and WJZ.com.